What's up, SAG? It's Becky and Mari. So today I'm reacting to the Tyron and Mari video and Bam and Bam beef and Woo and Nala. Boom. And yeah, tune in. Let on again. Bro, that was way too fun. Did he just ask Nala out? I know he did not. But I wanted to see the OGs. Man, did y'all see Tyron pull up to the OG party? Man, they got at that boy.
So you finna go to school and do what?
Focus on my grades.
Focus on your education.
Yeah.
And you gonna leave my niece alone,
yes,
right?
Bro.
Now look, he called you bro. Now y'all hear what he said. You gonna do what?
No more Tyron than Myra. What y'all think? They really gonna break up? Who y'all think gonna have the hardest diss track? Old Bam or the new Bam? New Bam. We got a new squad.
Hey, look, man. Who you feel gonna have the hardest diss track? Huh? Me?
Hey, be real. You right there?
Exactly. The man say I rap. Who gonna have the hardest diss track?
I'm hard to go with Kim Rainer, bro. Oh, wait, man.
Track rubber with writing songs.
Y'all see what JJ and DeMar picked? I'm going with Rita the new squad. It just got physical. If I was there, I would have been.
Who talk like this? Yeah. I think I'm with who though? Like with who?
The new
bag. The new
baggie? That's it.
Who?
Don't know her name yet.
What she look like? So the only kid in there I don't know you think you talk about. You like Nala?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You like her like her?
How much you like her? That boy love.
So, did you at least ask her? Like,
all right, y'all, this is Nala. All right, why am I doing the talking? No. Look. Who gotta do his own talking? Who gotta do his own talking?
Vroom and Nala sitting on the tree. KISSING.
Okay, I just walk in here and I just get this.
So now, funny, bro.
He said
yes or no.
Who badly expressing his feelings, but he's going to tell you that he has feelings.
Right, that's what he's trying to say.
But she said yes.
Bust out. You know what's next. You know what's next.
This can be good or this can be bad. Because Nala is kind of crazy, so as Rue.